equal was in Philips that was achieved. There was a distribution of sweet. That is an era I'm talking about 30 years back, that at that time when the books were all written in manually, at that time when you equal debit credit was equal, at that time it was a big achievement. But now with technology and everything, things are already totally different. I also recall that when my chartered accountancy result came, I at that time had already moved to Middle East in an audit firm, Ernst & Young. And I remember that when I qualified, I was in Saudi Arabia. And I had the opportunity to go to Khane Kaaba to thank Allah Mia for the great blessing to him. And that I do recall that I was able to go there. Now coming to my other, coming back from Saudi Arabia, I joined the industry and commerce in 1985. And I joined a multinational company. And my guidance to the qualified chartered accountants and would-be students is that please ensure that in your initial part of the career, do join some good multinational companies. There you will get an opportunity to learn the systems and regulations and because the expertise of the all international experience all over is transformed in the multinational, and this you give a good platform for learning and the systems followed. This will help a lot in your career, because then you can move in some other job also. But the first job is very important in career, and one should join a good place. Maybe Emerald Mines you're not getting much money, but the learning at initial years are very important, and this first 4 years of career is very important, and one should ensure that you join a good organization, preferably a multinational, so your learning has improved. After leaving this multinational company, I was with a big local group. I worked there for 19 years. There are a lot of local groups here available, but the group that I work, the major thing which obviously was important for my career was that empowerment of employees. There are a lot of groups which do hire a lot of professionals, but when it comes to empowerment to employees is concerned, they are very shy enough. And the sponsors, the owners, do spend a lot of time in this day-to-day operation, with the result that they don't grow. So this is also a guidance to my new qualified chartered accountants, that if you decide where to join, do ensure to join the group where the professional environment is there. In addition to that, the employees are given sufficient empowerment to obviously, this will allow you a lot of opportunity to show your skills in the work. So that is one thing which I would like to guide to the students. Then my institute chartered accountants, I elected as a regional committee member in 1993, and I was 12 years very actively involved in institute affairs and two council elections for four years. So that gave me a lot of opportunity, obviously, opportunity to show my skills and had a interaction with different people in Islamabad and internationally. But it's not this is not you achieve easily. You need to do a hard work. Once I was president of institute in 2005, and I was the first president from industry, other presidents all from audit profession. I recall that I had to work for around 15, 16 hours every day. And it was a great sacrifice by my family, and also the employees also understand the point. So my view is that to students is that hard work is no compromise on hard work. There's no shortcuts. You need to do a hard work to achieve this. So this is just after this Laxon Group, I joined another IPP, and from where I obviously joined HUBCO as CEO from 1st July. So these are the past about on my career. And to the students, I would say that now qualified chartered accountancy is just a stage. You need to continuously add your knowledge. This current era where technology, internet, and everything is there, you need to obviously update yourself on a regular basis. and also see your utilization in other, not in the core finance thing. You can be in supply chain, you can be in marketing, because the knowledge you have gained doing chartered accountancy give you sufficient sufficient base for doing the work in other profession. I remember a lot of people who are still heading marketing department, but they have a finance background. So you don't restrict yourself to core finance work. Do yourself try for supply chain and other areas also. And also try to add other profession, other qualification if you get an opportunity. Like CFA is very popular these days. A lot of chartered accountants, I understand, they are doing CFA. Then chief internal auditor qualification is there. So do it. And once if you are in finance, so your role should be basically to support the business. If you don't support the business, because if you just go on history, so that would not serve the purpose. You have to see in the practical business environment how you can support the company. And it should not be only the bean counter, and the finance person should always review his role, that is he giving assistance to business or not. So these are small. I wish you good luck, all the new qualified members, and but try to be in all your life, you should also try to be positive, because currently there is so much negativism in the country. And if you see the media, I think that it looks like that every next day the country will not be there. But I think Pakistan is a population of 180 million people. The country will not go anywhere. Our way of thinking need to change. There are issues in the country, and we have to obviously run the way we are. If we continue to be seeing television shows, we cannot survive with that. So we always have to be a positive outlook, and I think that on positive outlook we should see. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. We now request you to please stay back to award few certificates.
Starting with Muhammad Uzair, his mother will collect his certificate. Next we have Sayyid Waqas Balkhi. Please welcome Fasih Ahmed. Maryam Khan. Now we have Mr. Abdul Rafi. Please welcome Zain Shahid. Now we have Mr. Umar Mahmood. Now we have Natasha Siddiqui.
Ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation means the world to these people. Please do not hesitate.
Thank you, Dr. Mehmood. Thank you, Dr. Mehmood. Thank you, Dr. Mehmood.
Thank you, sir. We now request the President ICAP to please come on stage to present a memento to our guest speaker.